You tell me of this etiquette and of the savoir faire, but I no speak a French, son, and I don't even care. 'Cause God made me a buzzard, uncouth and loud and free, and all this stuff on etiquette, it cuts no ice with me. A pox on Emily Post, I thumb my nose at Emily's ghost. I'll never be Miss Emily's host, she cuts no ice with me. Yeah! Now let's just take a closer look at old Miss Emily's name. Post is what they called her, and manners were her game. Woo! Out here they have a use for posts, they plant them in the ground. Yeah! A barbed wire fence with Emily Post, I'll pass that word around. A pox on Emily Post, I thumb my nose at Emily's ghost. I'll never be Miss Emily's host, so pass that word around. No self-respecting buzzard, it's time for building couth.
No.
We've got no use for manners, and that's the gospel truth.
It is.
So take your pleas and thank you,
yeah,
and stick them in your ear.
Your ear.
The devil can roast Miss Emily Post, and I will raise a cheer.
Woo.
A pox on Emily Post, I thumb my nose at Emily's ghost. I'll never be Miss Emily's host, and I will raise a cheer. A pox on Emily Post, I thumb my nose at Emily's ghost. I'll never be Miss Emily's host, and I will raise a cheer.